All right, bottom light's three. The good ending's a bit harder to get in this one, so if I fail to do the mini games that need to happen, the flags for the good ending, then I'm just gonna say screw it. Because then I have to play the game again. Sorry about the inevitable lag that's about to happen, because this game has a lot of shadows. The more enemies, the more lag. Let's see how bad it gets. I need to get a new computer. I can use this one I'm using right now to stream and that one to game. That looks good. I think during the nighttime it's better because there's so many shadows with the lights on that it's just laggy. Oof. Oh, yeah. Does it count here too? I have to find him throughout the nights and click on him. Closet. Time's not up yet. Thanks, friend. Yeah, it's not super terrible. Still bad, but oh, there he is. I think it's always the left option. I think it's always one. All right, night one. don't think that the thing that I use, the program I use to lock the frame rates, is working. Hold on. Yeah, it usually shows the frame rate up here. Why is it not doing that? I'm most likely going to lose. And I have to do this to get the good ending. Actually, I can see down the middle quite a bit. I don't think she goes to the same spot twice. Your obsession with your business is getting unhealthy. Martha, please. I don't have an obsession. You never stop working on those ugly robots. Whoa there. This is my work. Of course it keeps me busy. Your work is running the business. Things were going very robotic. Just the bear. Coincidence? I think not. They're all animatronics. I've figured out the lore. We had to give Kevin one of your dumb plush toys for his birthday this year because we couldn't afford a proper gift. And you know how much he hates your characters. He's terrified of them. He's not. He's just putting on an act so he can come back home and stay in his room all day.
Oh, don't turn this against him.
I'm not. It's the truth. He plays with those plush toys all day. Do you really think he's scared of them?
You know what, Dave? If you can't stop wasting your time on this nonsense and actually start focusing on providing for this family, I will personally shut down your business and move out with the kids. Try.
Cool. Okay. Why is this not? Usually it shows me. Is the mic okay? Usually it shows me that it's working with the frame rate at the top left. It did it for Dark Deception and Final Nights 2. It's not doing it for this. So I'm wondering if it's actually locked. Might have to restart the game. Show on screen display. Why is it not showing on screen display? All right, 1 second. Do Do I have the right application? I should. Looks like it. Graphics card is this running on? Okay. Well, I don't know. Might be doing it, but it just won't show the numbers for some reason. Doesn't seem like it is. Don't know why it's not working with this. Wait, why is there two up? Oh, wait a second. There it is. Works if I do globally. Interesting. Okay. I know that it's somewhat working. It's 26:27. I'm going to keep that up there for now. Make sure that it actually is 30. Okay. Where's Freddy? Fred Bear. God, just a mix of the game, streaming, and recording. My computer does not like that. I need a separate computer. It's probably, oh my god. Okay, I have time. Game is 30, but the stream isn't. Feels bad. If I put it any lower, it's gonna look like shit. Utter shit. Everything's just gonna be bright. I might just turn down the resolution scale. I will be playing this again, no commentary, and definitely getting the good ending. I could have left that alone. It's not dangerous, isn't it, until his hand is down. Did he move? He did. Okay. Okay. As the lightning struck and the puppet moved, he moved. Turn off the display. Let me turn down the scale, resolution scale. Oh. I'm sorry about this. I shouldn't be playing this. If this is good, I'll try 50%. If not, then... turn it back to 25. I might not actually continue this. I'll go full hour. Then I'll move on to something else, Monday. What am I doing? Go. He's in. I'm not paying attention. Yeah, I'll try 50%. So that seems to be doing better. Yes, I get it. I'm dead. Thank you. I should only be going to 2 at the moment. You know what, 2. Between 2 to 3. That's slightly better. No, it's much better, actually. Probably gonna get worse when more characters start coming, and that's next night. And then the night after, and the night after. I think I can make it. Come on. All right.
So easy now.
Underground, then. Yes, yes, fantastic idea. Too obvious. I'll have to cover it up. Wait. I could just build a smaller location up top. They won't ever check into it anyway. They never do here. She'll see. Well, she won't now, but I know she was holding me back. She was trying to keep me from expanding the franchise. No, not anymore. Circus Babies Pizza World, Jesus Party World, it's the perfect cover-up.
Daddy or Nutcase? Could read that. I know what to do though. See vents, so. Crawling in the vents. Rising temperature. Can already see the frame drops. Oh no. I think I should play another game. I'll attempt this night, but I don't think I should go past it because another character is going to come. It's just going to get even worse. He went to the window. Awesome. Reaper Mangle, if you could come. Be swell. Good. The Reaper Bonnie might come too. Another round, fellas. And then bent. I know you want to. Screw it. There it is. Damn you. Where's frickin' Reaper Puppet? Okay. Let's get to like... four? Close to four? I don't think I should do it all the way. I'm doing it all the way, screw it. Go. I have time on Balloon Boy, I think. Play like Candies 3 or something. And then puppet behind me. Good. Balloon Boy, sleep. Very good. Up, come on, up. At the same time, that's just a glitch, it's still going. I think I can wait till Bonnie comes. This is awful. I don't have a terrible computer, too. It's just that everything together just does not work with this computer. By itself, I can play this just fine. Turning it to 30 FPS is utterly useless. Try and keep him there. Never mind. Come on. Get up here. I don't know where I am in terms of sleep. Just wait until a noise is made by either Mangle or Bonnie. Okay, good. Cool. The minigame, the Chica minigame should be fine, but after that, I shouldn't continue. Do I even have Candies 3 on here? I can see her bib. I think the sound of the footsteps is also an indication. Sounds louder to the right and deeper on the left.
I'm just coming around to check on everything. How are you all doing? Good? Good, good. Yes, very good. Now, how is my girl doing? Is she still clean? She's still clean. You remember to clean her every day, right?
With all due respect, sir, the suit seems a little unsafe. And to be honest, I would not let my kids near it.
My. What nonsense. The spring locks are wound perfectly. I spend many, many sleepless nights waiting and making her... Amigo, so you better watch your mouth. And
why is it so green?
Certainly, sir.
This is dumb, Dad.
Be set and done in a month.
What about the elevator? You guys,
let me out.
Or do I still need to climb down the emergency shaft every time?
Not yet, sir. There's been
complications. What are you doing? Petting the air.
Get in the way of our staff.
Well, then tell your staff to move. Now get out of my sight.
So this is the tree and rock exhibit. Doppelganger approaches. It'll lag up the game real bad. I'm so far deep into this already. I think I should just continue. Approaches the hallway window on his side, but be careful, he may trick you. Check the hallway window. Screw it. I don't give a shit how laggy it gets. Added challenge. Oh, fantastic. Where is Freddy? Freddy. Wait, seriously, where is he? I don't want to win this night. Shit. Oh, he's there. Shows up this night, doesn't he? Oh, the same at all. I might deliberately die. Is it? Maybe he just doesn't appear this night. I sure hope that's the case. No, wait. Oh. Just as I go over, he goes up to the window. I don't see this plush anywhere. White eyes or anything. You know what? To be safe, I'm gonna let whatever comes kill me. I don't care. Just gonna let that. I didn't even start that, so it doesn't even matter. Search up real quick. Yeah, poop it. Come kill me. Night 4. Night 4. War. Pause the video. Okay. Okay, hold on a second. Okay, I was right. It's not, there's no plush this night, so. Okay, there's this one. I'll do night four and that will be it. Ay, caramba. You know what? It's pretty bright. I might just do potato mode. Nah, I'll fight against the lag. I think he like... I'm not sure yet. Might just be 1, 2, 3, 4. On the fourth one, he's here. I think that was 3 giggles. But, the plush said he might trick you, so yeah, I think that was 4. I'm not sure. I don't remember. Did he? How many giggles was that? Oh, yeah, okay.
Thank you.
Great. Screw it. This was a terrible stream. I apologize. Gonna put Final Nights on hold. Alright, something else. On Monday. Thank you for watching. Anybody even watching anymore? Probably not. Yeah. I'm not even gonna say what I say after that. Bye. Yikes.